There is nothing. There's no one you cannot save. No one you can't redeem. There is nothing you cannot do, Jesus. If you don't know that name, Jesus, can you just lift your hands and say, Lord Jesus, I come to you. I surrender myself to you. I give my life to you. I've held on to my life for so long. Release myself to you from today. Be Lord and Master over my life. I confess my sins and I ask that you be merciful. I ask that you be merciful. From today, you are my Lord and Savior. Thank you, precious Holy Spirit. For in Jesus' name we've prayed. Welcome to the beloved. That's how you start. That's how you start. Welcome to the beloved. That's how you start. And everything we have prayed stays with you.